A volcanic eruption is an event that occurs due to magma deposits in the bowels of the earth that are released by high-pressure gas. This event is related to the rising magma from the bowels of the earth. The activity of magma that has a very high temperature in the bowels of the earth is trying to get out so that cracks and shifts in the earth's crust can occur. Magma that comes out of the belly of a volcano is a volcano that is erupting or volcanism. Magma is an incandescent liquid found in the layers of the earth with a very high temperature, which is estimated to be more than 1000 degrees Celsius. Liquid magma that comes out of the earth is called lava. The temperature of the lava released can reach 700 to 1200 degrees Celsius. Volcanic eruptions carrying rock and ash can shoot up to a radius of 18 kilometers or more, while the lava can flood up to a radius of 90 kilometers. The types and forms of volcanoes vary because the degree of viscosity and depth of magma that forms volcanoes varies. It is from these eruptions that volcanoes are formed. The results of volcanic eruptions are volcanic gases, lava and sand and hot rock flows, lahars, landslides, earthquakes, ash eruptions, hot clouds. Eruptions that carry ash and rock can erupt violently up to a radius of 18 kilometers or more, while the lava can flood an area as far as a radius of 90 kilometers. Volcanic eruptions can cause huge loss of life and property up to kilometers away and can even affect the rotation of the Earth's climate. Not all volcanoes erupt frequently. Volcanoes that erupt frequently are called active volcanoes. In fact, we have summarized the seven most powerful volcanic eruptions in the world that may not be widely known to the public. Curious what mountains? Here's a summary.
Number 1.
Yellowstone eruption, VEI-8. The largest volcanic eruption in the world is the Yellowstone eruption. The VEI scale reached 8, which occurred about 640,000 years ago. According to the United States Geological Survey, this massive explosion ejected lava and ash to fill the Grand Canyon. Scientists found most likely magma under Yellowstone. This volcanic eruption created a large crater about 48 by 72 kilometers. Now Yellowstone National Park is a famous tourist spot in the United States. The entire national park is partly made up of volcanoes.
Number 2.
The eruption of Santa Maria, VEI-6. Mount Santa Maria erupted in 1902. This volcanic explosion is the largest eruption in the 20th century. Mount Santa Maria is on the Pacific coast of Guatemala. This volcano was dormant for about 500 years. The eruption resulted in a large crater about 1.5 kilometers to the west of the mountain. In 1929, Mount Santa Maria claimed hundreds of lives and killed about 5,000 people.
Number 3.
Novarupta explosion, VEI-6. Mount Novarupta is an active volcano on the Alaskan Peninsula. Novarupta belongs to the Ring of Fire region in the Pacific Ocean. The volcanic eruption occurred in 1912, the 20th century. The impact of the eruption sent 12.5 cubic km of magma into the air. In addition, volcanic ash covered an area of 7,800 square kilometers.
Number 4.
Mount Pinatubo, VEI-6. One of the volcanoes in the Philippines released a massive VEI-6 scale explosion. Mount Pinatubo ejected 5 cubic kilometers of material into the air. Volcanic ash rose as far as 35 kilometers in the air. Then the ashes piled up, falling all around the countryside. As a result of the ash rain, several residents' houses were damaged. The massive explosion of Mount Pinatubo caused global temperatures to drop by 0.5 degrees Celsius. Volcanic eruptions also spit out millions of tons of sulfur dioxide and other particulate matter in the air.
Number 5.
Mount Krakatoa, VI6. Krakatoa, or with the international name Krakatoa or Rakata, is a volcanic archipelago that is still active and is located in Rajabasa District, South Lampung Regency, precisely in the waters of the Sunda Strait, between the islands of Java and Sumatra. Mount Krakatoa once erupted violently on August 26 to 27, 1883, causing the formation of the Sunda Strait, the loss of civilization of the Pasima Lampung and Salacanegra people for about 20 to 30 years due to the explosion of Mount Krakatoa causing a tsunami, dark skies, cold weather which also caused Krakatoa to disappear due to cataclysmic eruption. In 2019, the area which is now a nature reserve has four small islands, Rakata Island, Anak Krakatoa Island, Sertung Island, and Panjang Island, Rakata Kessel. Based on geological studies, all of these islands originate from a single volcanic system of Krakatoa that existed in the past. The island was completely destroyed, giving rise to the Child of Krakatoa. Anak Krakatoa is now an active volcano in Indonesia. Krakatoa is known to the world for its very powerful eruption in 1883. The hot clouds and the resulting tsunami killed around 36,000 people.
Number 6.
Mount Tambora, VEI 7. Besides Mount Krakatoa, the largest volcanic explosion was on Mount Tambora, West Nusa Tenggara. The VEI scale of 7 or super colossal is included in the highest ranking of the volcanic eruption index. The peak of the Tambora eruption occurred in April 1815. A volcanic explosion was heard from the island of Sumatra as far as 1,930 kilometers. The eruption claimed the lives of at least 71,000 people, with 11,000 to 12,000 of whom were direct victims of the eruption. For some researchers estimate the death toll at 92,000, but this figure is doubtful because it is considered too large. 5. The eruption also caused changes in the world's climate at that time. The following year, 1816, is often referred to as the year without a summer, with drastic weather changes in North America and Europe due to dust generated from the eruption. These events led to crop failures and mass livestock deaths, which in turn led to the worst famine of the 19th century.
Number 7.
Ambrim Island, VI 6 more. The Republic of Vanuatu is a small country in the Pacific Ocean archipelago. One of the islands has an erupting volcano that emits heat waves and volcanic ash. The island has an area of 665 square kilometers. When an eruption occurs, volcanic ash widens as far as 12 kilometers. The volcano on the island of Ambrim is one of the most active volcanoes in the world. There have been 50 eruptions since 1774. In 1894, volcanic lava killed 6 people. Then in 1979, there was acid rain that was spewed by the volcano. Those were the 7 most powerful volcanic eruptions in the world. In your opinion, which mountain has the most powerful eruption? Please write in the comments column. Thanks for watching, see you later and bye bye.